Enjoy the next 5 minutes of NASA propaganda, but don't expect to hear them actually say what we're supposed to be getting out of this International Space Station.